and the city and the heart and the mountain and the refuge and the cave and the valley and the land and the sea and the island and the meadow where mention of God have been made and his praise glorified.
We are here as part of commemoration of the arrival of Indian community in South Africa, who arrived in 1860 as slaves brought by the British, as South Africa was still colonized by Britain. But they have been part of us, and as we said in 1955, that South Africa belongs to all who live in it. So the people of Indian origin have no other home except South Africa, those who originate in South Africa. And therefore, we would want to ensure that we use our history, our heritage, but also build on different cultures to build one nation that is united in diversity, that is prospering together, where we share common agenda of building a united country, which would not be described by discrimination in terms of race, in terms of gender, but a nation where there will be development and prosperity for all its people. Thank you.